How's it, everyone? My name is BlackServal, and I'm back after my 2 weeks absence. I'm fine. I'm not sick or anything. I feel good. I'm just having a short break, short or long break. I don't know what you think. 2 weeks. It's short or long. Anyway, welcome to my first speed build of Jurassic World Evolution 2. So this is my first time to have a speed build. So what I'm going, what I'm doing here in this speed build, I'm building a park in Germany. Yeah, the map is in Germany. So anyway, how you like my new introduction? That before, yeah, I'm gonna use a new intro maybe for the next videos too. Yeah, all right. So the first episode of this speed build, I'm building an entrance and a plaza for our first speed build video for this episode. We don't build dinosaurs enclosure yet. Maybe I will save it for the next episode. Yeah. So at first this, I want you guys to see my first plaza and entrance. So I would like to know what you think about it. My aim for this about this build is I like to have a small and unique but beautiful entrance plaza, and I don't know, I don't have any inspiration for this build. I just build it based on what comes to my mind, you know. Yeah, but I don't know, but at the end it turns really well. I like it so much, and yeah, it looks like yeah, I don't like how the plaza looks like in Jurassic World 2015. Like you have a long straight path, and then the amenities is around it, right on the left. So what I'm gonna build here is yeah, a bit different, right? So that's a little bit off from the main path for the guests. So the amenities is not on right or left side of the path like in Jurassic World. I make a little bit different, so it's like a good design, I think, in my opinion. And yeah, you will see it how it looks like. So here I'm try to place some amenities. Yeah, I know you, because I'm not using any reference or anything, I don't have anything about placing the building. I don't have any good ideas, so it just flow on my mind. So while I'm playing this, it just come to my mind. So yeah, well, yeah, I know. You see here, I'm a bit struggle to place the building, but it looks still good to me. You know, yeah, I'm still practicing how to place those buildings correctly. See here, I'm still confused what I should place first. You know, what it's called this, I don't know, and then restroom. Yeah, but it's okay if you knew about this, or you like to try to build something, but you don't have any reference or any ideas what I should build first. You maybe you can gather some ideas. You can try to look around you. Maybe you can visit some parks in your area, or maybe you try to find it on internet. There's a lot of reference there, or you can try it like what I did here. It just come to my mind, and yeah, because I don't try to find any reference at first, so just use my imagination and take a look on the map how it will look like, and yeah, just experimenting some new thing. You see here, I'm removing the buildings again and move some buildings and place them there to a restroom. Yeah, just like that. But it's okay. You don't have to be afraid if you don't have any reference, and if you're going to build a park on sandbox mode, because you know, it's free. You don't have we have unlimited money, so no need to worry about losing the money because we are playing on sandbox mode. Yeah, so about making the place around, like what I'm built here, I would like to try something looks different. Something looks like more like a modern design. But in the end, about the dinosaurs enclosure and everything, I would like to make it look natural. So the ideas what I'm going to build today and the next build and the next concept ideas, it's about a combination like modern design with a natural enclosure. Yeah, I would like to build it beautiful. You see here, as the main part, I make it a straight path for the guest, and I make a corner for attraction, restroom, and like a something like a food court. Yeah, it's like that, where guests can buy food and drinks. And if the guests want to have a restroom, and for the near there, for the bench, for the guests to have, so guests can rest there, I built something like a circle in the middle. So I will place like a, something looks more natural. I'm not placing a statue, or you know, that's kind of looks like yeah, that's, it sounds overrated to me. But if you like, maybe you like to place a statue or anything else, you can do it, and yeah, you are free to do it by your own. But on my video here, I like to make a combination between a modern design and natural, so we'll make a unique park for it. So anyway, I don't know what to call my park here. I don't know, I bet at naming something. And here, as you see here, I'm struggle to placing a lagoon or something that really fit on it. Maybe just a circle path, and in the middle it maybe a plane, or just I don't know, because I don't have idea for this one. So yeah, I mean, I will save it for the next video, on the next episode. So you can suggest me what it fit to place there. I don't know whether it's a lagoon or maybe just a plane, like a small park, or I don't know. Feel free to suggest me in the comment below. Yeah, so here what I mean, I'm placing some rocks here to make it more natural. Instead, I'm placing a statue or fountain or something like that. That's kind of looks off red. That's nah, I'm not very like it. And yeah, while placing these rocks, I feel you know, that's actually, it's not easy for me to choose those rocks, because you know, I have to build it to have something looks more natural. I don't want it to look like you know, you have to understand about rock formation. And yeah, but yeah, I'm placing these rocks, but at the end it turns really good. I like it. And I just add more combination with the small rocks, big rocks, medium rocks, and that's how it looks. Also, what I'm going next is placing some decoration. You can see here, I'm placing a fountain. You know, it's also, yeah, I pick a fountain with a rock in the middle because it looks more natural, like I said before. And yeah, here I'm placing some a bench, I don't know, picnic table maybe for the guests. But yeah, it looks cool. I think it looks very cool. So I'm placing it surrounding around the rocks there, and where people can enjoy their sitting and have their meals. Yeah, that's for the main plaza. And yeah, and then you have to continue to placing some what do you call this, a lamp, street lamp. Yeah, well, that's what I mean. Yeah, street lamp. You know, that's a bit, I don't know, it's like I can pick what the right lamp I should place it. Well, honestly, I like the small lamp rather than the tall one. But yeah, I have to use a combination of it so it will turn really well. And then I'm placing more decoration around the pot that connected to the main pot, and what it's called again, monorail. That's what I mean, and the monorail. So I'm covering around it with a plant, a lot of plants. And then add more lamps and more decoration. And I don't place, I haven't placed the rail for the monorails yet. Well, I will save it for the next build. yeah, maybe I will placing more park coming around so I can place more monorail and then connect it. Yeah, I want to place it like that and make sure the rails can connect properly, because I don't want make the rail looks ugly. So what I'm going to do for the next is placing the rails on the side of the map. So yeah, maybe a bit crossing in the middle. I don't know if that looks really good or not. Well, yeah, maybe it looks good, but if I place it too many, it turns, I don't think it turns really well. So I need to build, I need to have more creativity to build this, you know. While you're going to build a sandbox, you have to be creative, you know. If you don't have any ideas, well, you can try to draw something or make something on paper, make it on scratch, or try experimenting something, or look for inspiration. There's a lot of inspiration out there. Or you just do what I'm doing here, just doing randomly, but it turns really well. It's surprising me. Yeah, I'm still continue to placing some decoration there, you know. Well, maybe it doesn't look really good for you, or maybe you have any ideas it looks like, so I will change it on the next episode. Yeah, just tell me how it goes. So it's okay if this looks not really good, or maybe I just place in the wrong place that it's not to be. Yeah, just let me know about it. Feel free to give a critics or anything that will support me to build this, to have a beautiful park, unique and looks natural. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. I think it's going to end. Yeah, I just placing more trees. I don't know, the trees looks like no, I would like to place the tall trees, but some of it looks I don't know, doesn't fit. I like to have trees that looks like apple trees, but sadly it doesn't appear on here, but it's okay. I will try to use diversity there, try to use different trees and maybe rocks, so it will look more natural. Alright, so you know, I'm just done talking here, and yeah, it's almost end, and yeah, let me know what you think about it in the comment below, and subscribe for more content like this, and see you next time. Auf Wiedersehen.